I have an original dystopian rock musical that I have spent the last 8 years of my life writing and rewriting and rewriting. I have rejection letters from every major and minor producer, theater company, record label, and film studio in existence. And in just over a week, I will be 30 years old. Older than Stephen Sondheim when he had his first Broadway show. Older than Paul McCartney when he wrote his last song with John Lennon. By the time my parents were 30, they already had 2 kids. They had careers with steady paychecks, a mortgage. And in 8 days, my youth will be over forever. And what exactly do I have to show for myself? Happy birthday.
I'm turning 30.